We'll start by simplifying what we can. The negative 3 squared is a negative 9. And then the negative 12 over 4 is a negative 3. And negative 15 over negative 5 is positive 3. So we'll go back and do multiplication here and then there, and then add the results together. So negative 9 times 2 is negative 18, and negative 3 times 3 is negative 9. Negative 18 plus negative 9, you have 18 negatives, and you're going to add 9 more negatives to it. Negative 27.